The Comets have just one win in their last 12 games. Today they brought in some much-needed reinforcements. Utica signed defenseman Jet Wu and Mitch Vanderlyn to amateur tryout contracts. And the Canucks assigned defenseman Mitch Elliott to Utica. Wu was a second-round pick by Vancouver in 2018. However, he left practice early today, and his status going forward is unclear. The Comets are off until they host the Marlies on Friday.